Today we are at JTEC, one of our customers for vibration diagnostic. So we are going to use one of our new smart vibration recorder, Recovip Tiny, to do this diagnostic. So JTEC want to use our new product for NVH validation.
To start the measurement with the Recovip Tiny, all you have to do is connect one or several Recovip Tinies to a computer via a USB connection and define for each of them the start and the duration of the measurement. It's standalone, so after that, you connect the two Recovips under the car thanks to the magnets. Measurement period, you connect the two sensors back to the computer, again via USB cable. Then you can download the measurement data that has been stored and measured. The program will then give you one single file with synchronized measurement data from the two sensors that have been set up.
We use the services of Micromega Dynamics to validate the NVH behavior of our products. It's quite straightforward systems since it does not require a huge amount of wiring before installation. It's also very quick for the analyze of data after recording.